If I get this wrong and I try pulling him here, he can press down my leg, look.
What's that?
If I get a bit wrong, he can press a little bit. But if I get it completely right, you've got a chance.
Yes?
So try a few now. When he comes at you, you can try turning. Look, I'm in the same stance as him. When I'm pulling along his line of weakness. Okay, there you go. The shoulders, you know, this is something else I try and teach you, isn't it? He comes in, I try and push him down his back leg.
Yes.
He's pretty tough, so I need to push him, you know, over his toes.
Yes?
Okay, there you go. Stances. Alright, so he's in a sand shin. Probably the best way to attack a sand shin is by the. Yeah? Why? Over the heels in a direct line to his heels. Look. Fingertips, yeah? Make one stance. Cross his heels. Rather than trying to attack this guy here, that is much easier. Yeah, make him understand. Check it out. Well, we've got another obvious thing here. It should become apparent to press them over the heels. Thus, I'll never know that. Just use your fingertips. So, he comes in, always looking, we're going to take it. Now, can you see I've made the same stance as him? The other way. Look. Same stance. Yeah, so I've moved into the same stance and I'm going to move my leg back into the other stance and he'll end up there. So it's a stance change at vector. So vector in, vector out. And he'll end up just where you want him, yes?
Yes?
Other hand there. It's coming straight. I come in at vector and I've made the same stance as him. Watch. Yeah?
Yes.
Now, I'm going to make the same stance back. Ends up with your feet. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.